Meghan Markle was filmed making a surprise visit to SmartWorks charity ahead of the launch of a new capsule collection in support of the organization. In an Instagram video shared on the Duchess of Sussex official social media account, Meghan appeared to be in high spirits as she posed for a number of photographs whilst wearing a loose, summer blue pinstripe shirt. The royal even turned to the camera, her face lit up, and clapped enthusiastically, apparently very satisfied with the work that had been done. Meghan is currently the patron of four charities: the National Theatre, the Association of Commonwealth Universities, MAHU, and SmartWorks. SmartWorks seeks to empower disadvantaged women entering work by equipping them both with professional skills and providing appropriate clothes. The shoot is described as promoting Duchess Meghan's SmartWorks HQ capsule collection with John Lewis, Jigsaw, Miss Hananu, and Marks & Spencer. Meghan explained in her issue of Vogue, "When you walk into a SmartWorks space, you're met with racks of clothing and an array of bags and shoes. Sometimes, however, it can be a potpourri of mismatched sizes and colors, not always the right stylistic choices or range of sizes. To help with this, I asked Marks & Spencer, John Lewis & Partners, Jigsaw, and my friends, the designer Miss Hananu, if they were willing to design a capsule collection of more classic options for a workwear wardrobe. Taking the idea further, many of the brands agreed to use the one-for-one model. For each item purchased by a customer, one is donated to the charity. Not only does this allow us to be part of each other's story, it reminds us we are in it together." This isn't the first time Meghan has tried her hand at fashion. When she was working as an actress on the American legal drama Suits in Toronto, she also had her own clothing line with local retailer, Reitmans, which featured vegan leather trousers. Her latest fashion line follows on from her collaboration with the Women of the Hub Community Kitchen in West London, a kitchen that supports members of the community affected by the Grenfell Tower fire. She brought out a cookbook last year that has raised more than £500,000. The Duchess appears to have stoically weathered the ferocious criticism that has been directed at both her and Prince Harry's over the last few weeks. The most recent controversy to engulf the couple concerned their decision to take a four-plane journey over an 11-day period, despite preaching to protect the environment. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex faced criticism for allegedly getting involved in politics with their warnings about climate change in the September issue of Vogue, which Meghan guest edited earlier this year. Royal expert Rob Jobson warned that Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's behavior was leaving them exposed to public disapproval. Speaking to Sky News, Mr. Jobson said, "We're talking about Meghan and Harry in particular, it's about what they are doing and what they are saying. This morning they posted on their Instagram account about doing a little bit of good and the people came straight back saying, stop jumping into private jets. It's about leaving yourself exposed." Meghan and Harry spent the week after the Duchess' birthday in Ibiza with their son Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor and later travelled to France to visit family friend Elton John in his home in Nice. The pop singer came to the defence of the Duke and Duchess, revealing he had lent his private jet to the couple to help them maintain a certain level of security and had donated money to charity Carbon Footprint to offset the impact the flight had on the environment.